Hey everyone, it's Roseanne. First of all, excuse my voice. I got sick again. I swear every time hubby comes home, he brings home germs and I get sick. No, I think it's because I'm here by myself. And then he comes and I need to live in a bubble, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, that's neither here nor there. I got my winnings. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this huge box. It got a little bit dented up, you know, UPS. This one isn't USPS. This one was UPS. And I'm trying to hold the, I had to cut the tag so we don't see the address. This time they did a little damage to the box, but I think everything's going to be intact. I wanted to go ahead and just open now. Let me just cut this the tape open so we can go ahead and get inside right away here. I entered a giveaway. Oh gosh. I hope I don't start coughing. I didn't get water. So if I do, I'm sorry, guys. I didn't get a drink. Okay. I entered a giveaway. I'm just going to take this off. Martha's giveaway, and she is Bird and Barn Designs. And I'm going to, I'll put her link down below. Pretty things inside. How cute is that little tag? Oh, I love it. I'm going to put that in my, I want to say scrapbook, but it's not my scrapbook. It's my journal. It's my personal journal. And right now my personal journal is, I'm using the one from my sweet friend. And did it just roll? It sure did. It fell on the ground. My sweet friend Linda. And she is Lini P. Okay, I'm just grabbing behind me. From Lini P's place here on YouTube. And, oh gosh, did I just drop? Okay, here we go. I tell you, I'm not with it here. Let me move this real quick. This is a gorgeous journal that I've been using so far. But I made another small one. That one went in my purse. Just recently, and I will put down a little journaling. As you can see, I use my journals. I'm going to put that there, and then that's where I will write on there. So thank you, Linda, for this gorgeous journal, and thank you, Martha, for my gorgeous, and I'm sorry, just my chair just hit the camera. I'm trying to sit. I always sit Indian style in my chair. So I was trying to sit Indian style. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna open this. And let's look inside. Oh my gosh, Ness, look at. Let's see, there we go. Move you back a little bit. Look at how cute, I love polka dots. Did you hear some of my, oh my gosh. Some of my videos, sweetheart, and put polka dot. I've never seen polka dot tissue paper. Look. Ah, this is so pretty, and I'm just gonna, oh my goodness gracious. Okay, I'm gonna, now that you guys can see, right, you guys can see what it looks like, I'm gonna move it to the side, and let's see, look at how pretty this is. I love the lace, look at how beautiful, I love vintage lace. And she, I love watching her because she does such pretty snippet videos. And I, you know me, I love snippets. And in fact, I'm working on something. Well, I've been working on something before I got sick. I haven't been in my room for like 3-4 days now. I think she did this one on the video. She made some of these for the giveaway on the video. I think this was one of them. I remember the cameo. Look at how pretty this is. Oh my goodness, that is so pretty. I love it. Okay, let me just open and see here. Yep, there's a little note here. Give me a second, guys, to read this. So she's congratulating me. Congratulations on winning the giveaway for my 500 subscribers mark on YouTube. She appreciates all of the love and support that she's been given on her channel and that I have given on her channel. And oh my goodness, she says, yours is one of the first channels I started to follow. And I'm a great admirer of your work. Oh, sweetheart, thank you. I love your work too, because I think we are like-minded. And I love that you play with snippets and scraps. And that's my whole world is about snippets and scraps. It's been like that forever. Oh, I know whatever. She says she hopes that I love my goodies. Thank you, Martha. I know I haven't even seen what you sent yet, but I know, like I told you in the email, I know I'm going to love whatever you send me. And thank you so, so much. I'm going to put that there so that it looks pretty. Okay, guys. Oh my goodness gracious. I don't know which one to pull out of the box first. Sweetie Pie, I didn't realize you were sending such a huge amount of goodness graciouses. Oh my gosh, look at how pretty. Gorgeous. And everything smells really pretty. I'm going to save that gorgeous tissue paper. And I'm sorry for the noise, guys. I'm going to move the box. I'll move the box over on the ground there. And let me grab my... I just got some new containers from my new... We have a new dollar store. I am so excited. And they have all these gorgeous containers. Let me just pull one so I can show you. I tell you, if you just, God is so good. If you just ask God for what you need or what you'd like, and you are a good person, He will provide. I'm telling you, whenever I need or want something, I just ask the Lord, literally. And I mean, I don't tell him, dear God, get me some storage supplies. But I think about stuff that I need and say, wow, I wish I could find this. This would be so perfect. I'm doing clear organizing right now because I want to see what's in my containers, because if I don't see, I won't use them. Plus, I'm a digger, so I tend to put stuff in containers, which you know I always make storage things in my channel. I have lots of storage solutions. And there they were, a bunch of these, and they were only $2.50 each. I mean, these are expensive. This one is a huge one, too. It is like, it's 13 inches long by 8 inches wide. And it's it fits perfectly in my, I have like a roller cart with sections. It fits perfectly inside the roller cart. So, okay, enough of that. Let's do this. This is where my goodies are going. So I have a little container there. Let's see what you did. Oh, look at how pretty the washi tape is. Oh, I don't want to tear. Let's see if I can be really neat about this. Yes. Okay, and I am going to save the washi. Definitely use that. That is such a pretty washi. And in efforts to save my my tissue paper, because then I can use that as well. I am, I told you guys I've been doing a little bit of mixed media, and I've been working in my personal like art book, art journal, and and I never have it here when I talk about it. I don't know what the deal is. I always talk about it and say, I'm going to show you. Here it is. Okay, it's because I put my journal on top. All right, here. So, it's just one that I doodle in. I write little things that I think about. And I just scatter throughout the book. And I will collage. And if there's one that I really like, you know, this one's not done, I will scan and turn into paper, which is, if you know on my, I have the little mark pages and my, you know, drawings, botanical drawings, and this is just a napkin and just more drawings. I just took a vitamin book and yeah, so I just started it recently, and I keep getting off topic, guys. I will use this paper for that. Oh my gosh, look at this. Okay, I'm gonna turn it around. Are we ready, guys? I'm gonna put this in the box. Oh my goshness, look at how pretty this is. Oh, Martha, you are just, I don't know how to open it here. It's so pretty, I don't want to mess it up. Look at how pretty this lace is. She must have tea-dyed it or coffee-dyed it. It's such a pretty vintagey color. A lot of lace there to play with. Thank you so much. And look at how pretty this package is. Oh my goodness, look at how pretty that is. Beautiful little bead charm. Are you guys seeing this? Let me make sure you guys can. Let me turn you down. There we go. Okay, look at how pretty. These little dangles, and I love using little dangles, and I love that one. That little emerald cut dangle. You're going to have to tell me where you got that one, sweetie pie. I love it. It must be a broken jewelry. It is so pretty. I love that. And a little heart. I love hearts. Okay, I know. Let's do this. I'm not going to undo this because I will attempt to put it back. So I'm just going to slide it off for now. That is so pretty, guys. Absolutely gorgeous. Okay. Look at how pretty this is. Oh my goodness, that is so pretty. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna open. Oh gosh, it's filled with gold goodness. Okay, I'm moving this over so you guys can see down here. And let's adjust one more time. Okay. There we go. OMG. Oh, you're so generous, sweetheart. Look at this. This is gorgeous. Holy mackerel. That's beautiful. Oh, I love the square cut or the rectangle cut bling. Oh, this is so pretty. Wow, I love it. Thank you so, so much. Oh, I'm so lucky. Thank you. I am so blessed. Thank you, thank you. And she sent me two of these little guys. I never know what side is the right side. I think she had them on the right side. Look at how pretty. They're pretty on both sides. So there's two. I'm trying to put them over here so I can make sure I put them back. I won't be using them for a while. Look at how pretty these are. These are little tape lace or Battenberg. Oh, that is so pretty. Look at that one. Oh my gosh, these are such pretty little vintage pieces. Thank you so, so much. Your channel is going to grow so much, sweetie, because you have such a good eye for placement from what I've watched. And I'd love to turn your channel on. I love how pretty that looks, even with the white, like two-tone. I love to turn your channel on, and your voice is very soft-spoken, so I'll turn you on and I'll listen while I craft. Look at these, must be an avocado done. Oh, this is so pretty. Look at that lace. Is that not beautiful? Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you, thank you. I want to hurry up and get well so I can get back to crafting. Look at how pretty that eyelet. I love eyelet. So, so pretty. And look at this one. I love that. Little baubles, little holes. Really, really pretty lace. And, oh my gosh, these are gorgeous. Look at those. Wedding dress appliques, so beautiful. There's two. Absolutely gorgeous. She's doubled up on everything. One to use and one to hoard. I always say that, but I always use my things. How pretty is that? And doilies. Super pretty doilies. There we go. Oh my gosh, sweetheart. Oh, I love this. I love this old lace. That's my favorite. All the lace with all the different, I've explained before, you can tell on the vintage laces, they have, for me, the holes are, I love netting type of fabrics, all kinds. And I love these vintage laces because they had different types of netting on the same lace. So they have this type, you know, of course, your motif, and then you've got this type here that's different. And then, you know, they usually have a third kind. This one has two. Yeah, so they had, this one has two different ones, and then you've got, you know, your standard lace, but it's still beautiful. I love it. It's so pretty. Thank you for including this. I'm so happy. Thank you. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that's so pretty. That's going to be fun to cut up. I'd be cutting right there and using that piece. And then maybe that piece. And then that piece, maybe. Super pretty. Oh, I love it. Thank you, my dear. Thank you, thank you. Paris, who doesn't love Paris? We all love Paris. Gorgeous. I'm working on a digital, in fact, right now. That's going to have some Paris motif. Where is it? I know, I always get off topic, guys. Sorry. I'll just give you a sneaky peek. It's not done yet. But it's going to be a background. There you go. Little sneaky peek. Oh, I love this. I really do love this. Look at how gorgeous that is. Super pretty. Thank you, my dear. Wow, this is just, I would not have given this up. No way. OMG. Look at how, even the back. Oh my gosh, this is just to die for. Wow. Can you guys see this? It is huge. That's my arm. And that's my elbow there. It's almost reaching my elbow. Wow, that is gorgeous. Wow, I don't know how you gave that one up. Hortfault. Oh, that is so pretty, my dear. I love this as well. Look at how pretty that is. Wow. This is just absolutely, absolutely gorgeous. Let's see if I can get this wrapped up the way you had it. Or somewhat. Maybe not. Okay, I'm going to put it in the container there. Okay, there we go. I can't talk yet because I'm still not thinking properly. All right, I'm going to move this up. I've got such a mess here of things. Okay, there we go. Let's look at this. And I'm going to just slip that off. Look at how pretty that little snippet that she made is with the wedding applique, the charms, and that gorgeous